just getting towards hospital roundabout now, coming from like Gatewood, Springwood area. Okay, I know there's 2 minute roundabouts, so I'm going to follow the road ahead for both of them. Okay, and then I'm going to go third exit on the hospital roundabout. Okay, so here's my lane. I'm going to slow it down. Is there anything coming from the right on that inside lane? No, there isn't. Okay, next mini roundabout. This is the tricky one. This is what most people miss out, because it's slightly offset to the right and people see the big hospital roundabout at the end and forget it. So I'm having a look to the right. That's all safe. Okay, and then it's telling me that both lanes go round to the right. I'm going to choose this right hand lane, because when I give pupils options, they always choose this one anyway. So because I'm going third exit, I'm going to check the interior mirror, right door mirror, right signal. I'm slowing it down to second gear again. I'm looking to run. This is a really busy roundabout most of the time. Okay, so I managed to go. So I'm going to stay on this inside lane. Again, lane discipline telling me there's two lanes going round. Really important that as we get past exit two, that we stay within our lane. So I'm going to check interior mirror, left door mirror, left signal. And I'm going to stay in the right-hand lane, coming off as a merger, checking my left door mirror, looking for people undercutting.